Today, if you wanna rank high on Google, you need to use machines. You know why? Because Google is developing their machines. In 2015, Google launched first algorithm, RankBrain. It's artificial intelligence, AI, as we know. And after this, Google introduced a few other algorithms, Bert, Moom, and some others. And today, if you wanna beat machine, you need to use your machines, create your Terminator. I know it's hard to do it, especially with limited resources, but you don't need to create your tools. You can use the tools that we have online. And for example, when I create content, I usually provide some manual job to find keywords with some famous tools and craft content, but today you don't need to do it.
Yes.
You can use AI tools to create high quality content. So watch this video until then, and I will share with you how you can do it. The first thing where you can start, just review tools that we have online. You can search them on Google by typing the best AI tools, or for example, you can check out them in the description below.
Yes.
I provided a list of AI tools. The second way, you need to review them. Spend a few days to analyze them, for example, to read reviews, to check out their plans, and find a few tools that you like more.
Yes.
And try it, analyze them. Many tools have free versions. What you can do, just analyze them, for example, to type your keywords, to craft content, and when you get results, you can check out manually, edit content. When you find your tools, just think how you can make your content much faster. For example, I usually use Reader, and what I found on this tool, that you can type your keywords, choose some filters with mood, and when you create some frame of your content structure. I usually check out additional questions from other tools, structure in my content, and create content. I can't tell that tools can create high quality content. It's only about rewriting. I can't see anything else. But if you create content, you can use rewriting as well.
Yes.
And provide additional insights. Tools can't create content by sharing your story. I'm not sure that it's possible today, but in the future, anything is possible. But what you can do, just using these tools, to craft some part of your content and add additional part with gathering data, sharing your story, using personal experience, and add some data from other tools, for example, SEMrush, Ahrefs, Moz, to your content. Today, tools can save your time and money to craft this content, to provide this job manually. And for example, with tools, you can create many different types of content. For example, Google paid ads, Facebook ads, email marketing, content writing, article writing, and many others. I can't tell that you need to rely 100% on tools. Of course, it's better to check out manually everything. Edit results, provide additional insights, but it helps you to save your time and money. Most tools don't cost a lot, and they have free versions. For example, if you don't need to use all features, what you can do, just to craft a few pieces of content for free by using these tools. But if you wanna scale, yeah, you can pay around $20-$30 for most tools, and it's enough for a month to create a lot of content at scale. And what I'm going to do with tools, to use API, because we have some project and we are going to rewrite content for 1 million pages. We usually scan content online, find the best possible content, and provide some usability on this project to find the best products with good discounts and something like this. And tools can help to rewrite descriptions for these products. For example, if you wanna create content for a few pages, of course you can check out manually. But if you need to cover a million pages,
yes,
with tools you can use API services to get such results. Okay, guys, let me know what you think. Comment below. Tell me your loving tools, AI tools. Are you going to jump with them? Ask me any questions in the comment sections. I will reply to all of them and see you next time. Cheers!